Did you know that having rosacea can cause dry eyes and that there's even a recognized form of the disease called ocular rosacea? Ocular rosacea has a detrimental and even devastating effect on the ocular surface, resulting in symptoms of dryness, irritation, discomfort, redness, burning, and watering of the eyes. You can have clogging of the glands in your eyelids, thickening of your eyelids, redness and swelling of your lids, and the base of your lashes. The actual cause of rosacea is unknown. So in terms of preventing a rosacea flare, it's often quoted that you should avoid extreme environments, like really, really hot environments, really cold. A lot of wind can make it worse. Something that will respond to the foods you eat. You want to avoid alcohol, really spicy foods, hot coffee or tea. The ocular rosacea component, however, as a dry eye specialist, this is something I treat all the time. And there's actually a lot of overlap between what I'm doing for the eyes and what the dermatologists are doing for the skin.